Sorry, can't help right now.
Sort of fun. Here we go.
Tire tracks? That's a sign that someone's been here before us. Following them might lead us to a useful location like a village or town. See these tire tracks? That's a sign that someone's been here before us. Following them might lead us to a useful location like a village or town. The car should also go a bit faster than it would on unpacked ground. Well, I'd start by observing them carefully. Knowing what they can do and what their weaknesses are will help you fight effectively.
Observe them, huh? I'll try that next.
Sorry, can't help right now. hot out here. How are you holding up, Prince?
What do you mean? This level of heat's nothing. Sure beats the cold, at least.
I, for one, much prefer the heat to the cold as well.
How are you holding up, Prince?
What do you mean? This level of heat's nothing. Sure beats the cold, at least.
I, for one, much prefer the heat to the cold as well.
Is tolerating heat, well, just part of being a demon?
Depends on the demon. Slime shriveled up, after all.
I've got a little present for you.
I'm getting tired.
How are you holding up, Prince?
What do you mean? This level of heat's nothing. Sure beats the cold, at least.
I, for one, much prefer the heat to the cold as well.
Is tolerating heat, well, just part of being a demon?
Look, depends on the demon. Slime shriveled up, after all.
I'm curious, who's the second strongest demon in your village?
Me? Duh!
Get
Okay, here we go.
Things stand now. Yes, that's probably true.
Somehow, I don't like the way you phrase that.
It's under the sand, Prince. He could surface anywhere!
No, I know!
I've got this! It's under the sand, Prince! He could surface anywhere! Maybe you can lure it out with a powerful hit to the ground! It's under the sand, Prince! He could surface anywhere! Maybe you can lure it out with a powerful hit to the ground! Watch out for the pincers!
Like we're not the only travelers out here.
We should think about stopping by that campsite they're using ourselves. It's under the sand, Prince. He could surface anywhere. Maybe you can lure it out with a powerful hit to the ground. I've got this. How do demons usually spend their day?
Brace for true evil! We do stuff like dig pitfalls where people like to walk. Oh, and Thief even stole someone's comic the other day!
Some of my finest work, if I do say so myself.
Nice! One down! Thank you. At least that was sort of fun.
It's the leader of the raptors. More aggressive than ordinary raptors, and they breathe fire. I really cannot recommend fighting it unarmed.
Easy on the boot!
Vehicle that could jump. Here we go. Look. To live.
That's because the human body is composed of roughly 60% water.
Interesting. Hey, Pete, what about demons?
That depends on the species. Slime's body is nearly 100% water, for instance.
I think there's a cave or something under the quicksand. I think there's a cave or something under the quicksand. That's a huge crocodile!
He looks tougher than most crocodiles. It's not a good idea to try to fight that thing barehanded.
Of its attacks far exceeds that of a normal croc. Keep clear and attack from a distance!
It might turn out to be useful even. Sort of fun. I think there's a cave or something under the quicksand. I'm okay. The sand broke my fall. Yes! Isn't this so cool? We're exploring ruins, guys! Take that!
At least that was sort of fun.
Isn't this so cool? We're exploring ruins, guys!
Now, Prince, do be careful. You never know what might jump out at us.
Don't worry. Whatever it is, I'll beat it up. Here we go! Take that! Here we go!
What goes through your head in the middle of a fight?
How I'm gonna beat the other guy to a pulp?
That's a start, but you might get better results by predicting what your enemy is going to do and reacting accordingly.
I think there's a cave or something under the quicksand.
There's more dust than air.
You said it. Let's leave this place ASAP.
Only after we found its treasure, you mean.
We'll probably find traveling merchants on the main roads. They roam over Sandland, peddling their wares to all comers.
Fellow travelers, huh? If we find any, let's stop. Whoa!
is leaving the demon village forbidden. The two of you had to get explicit permission to come with me. Demon village forbidden. The two of you had to get explicit permission to come with me.
Not exactly. There are other demons who went out on journeys before us, you know.
One went out in search of a legendary comic. Another, the ultimate game.
Maybe we'll run into them during our own travels. Annoying. Here I go.
I've got a little present for you.
Question. Why can humans eat some plants, but not others?
Our bodies can't digest a lot of them. And then there's others that are downright poisonous to us.
Humans just have weak stomachs.
So you demons' stomachs are so strong you can eat...
Well, so it goes. Has a lot of different creatures.
Including some dangerous ones I'd like to avoid.
Plenty are harmless, though. Just do it.
Nice! One down!
If enemies take you by surprise, just stay calm and try to get distance from them.
And then run away.
Running in a blind panic gives them more chances to hit you in the back. Assess the situation calmly instead.
Well, so it goes.
If enemies take you by surprise, just stay calm and try to get distance from them.
And then run away.
Running in a blind panic gives them more chances to hit you in the back. Assess the situation calmly instead. If enemies take you by surprise, just stay calm and try to get distance from them.
And then run away.
Running in a blind panic gives them more chances to hit you in the back. Assess the situation calmly instead.
Blah. I prefer running toward the enemy.
Under the sand, Prince. It could surface anywhere. Maybe you can lure it out with a powerful hit to the ground.
Here we go. I've been through worse than that.
Did the demon village always used to be where it is now?
Go for it. As far as I know, there is no record of us moving.
Staying in one spot for so long is a sign of good governance.
Maybe you humans should try moving less. well, so it goes.
No, if we bust this down, I think we could make it through.
Prince, do be careful. You never know what might jump out at us.
Don't worry. Whatever it is, I'll beat it up.
I wonder what they might have originally been built for.
Take that! It's hidden treasure too. Maybe it was, I don't know, the playground?
Dangerous place to leave your children.
I'm not that noble. Only death awaits us if we don't help each other.
Huh. I guess.
Here we go.
Prince, do be careful. You never know what might jump out at us.
I'm curious, who's the second strongest demon in your village?
Me? Duh!
As things stand now, yes, that's probably true.
Somehow, I don't like the way you phrase that.
Here we go.
Isn't this so cool? We're exploring ruins, guys!
Now, Prince, do be careful. You never know what might jump out at us.
Don't worry. Whatever it is, I'll beat it up. You know, if we bust this down, I think we could make it through.
I wonder what they might have originally been built for.
There's hidden treasure, too. Maybe it was, I don't know, a playground?
One dangerous place to leave your children.
Isn't this so cool? We're exploring ruins, guys!
Now, Prince, do be careful. You never know what might jump out at us.
Don't worry. Whatever it is, I'll beat it up.
Odd ruins. I wonder what they might have originally been built for.
There's hidden treasure, too. Maybe it was, I don't know, a playground?
One dangerous place to leave your children.
Here we go.
Now, Prince, do be careful. You never know what might jump out at us.
Don't worry. Whatever it is, I'll beat it up. Water to live. Well, so it goes. So, why do we need water to live?
because the human body is composed of roughly 60% water.
Interesting. Casey, what about demons?
That depends on the species. Slime's body is nearly 100% water, for instance. Leader of the raptors. I really cannot recommend fighting it unarmed.
Time to stop and observe your surroundings every now and then. You just might make some exciting discoveries.
Here we go. Damage back there.
Looks like we're in for a fight. It pays to take the time to stop and observe your surroundings every now and then. You just might make some exciting discoveries.
And if we can find some loot as a result, even better. Rumors of creatures of tremendous power in this land. You never know when you might run across one of them.
Oh yeah, I think I heard Father say that before.
That's you demons, isn't it? Well, I suppose there's always someone stronger.
Well, no matter how tough they are, there's no way they can be stronger than the King of Demons.
Hey, thief. Did the demon village always used to be where it is now?
As far as I know, There is no record of us moving.
Staying in one spot for so long is a sign of good governance.
Maybe you humans should try moving less.
Gotta say, odd place for a house.
Yeah, why not live in a town?
They must have their reasons, I suppose.
Here we go. Humans can be fussy over the weirdest things.
I've heard rumors of creatures of tremendous power in this land. You never know when you might run across one of them.
Oh yeah, I think I heard Father say that before.
That's you demons, isn't it? Well, I suppose there's always someone stronger.
Well, no matter how tough they are, there's no way they can be stronger than the King of Demons.
Did the Demon Village always used to be where it is now?
As far as I know, there is no record of us moving.
Staying in one spot for so long is a sign of good governance.
Maybe you humans should try moving less. Thank you.
So, how do demons usually spend their day?
Brace for true evil. We do stuff like dig pitfalls where people like to walk. Oh, and thief even stole someone's comic the other day.
Some of my finest work, if I do say so myself.
See? Pure evil, right?
Yeah, right. Agriculture, hunting, trade, it's pretty varied. And some bad eggs resort to thievery, of course.
We steal from humans sometimes, too.
That's nothing to be proud of. Unless you're stealing from the army, that is. Leave this place ASAP.
Only after we found its treasure, you mean?
Village.
It must have taken an extremely long time to build structures of this scale.
People had way too much time on their hands.
Never been inside them, even though they are so close to our village.
It must have taken an extremely long time to build structures of this scale.
People had way too much time on their hands.
What they might have originally been built for.
There's hidden treasure, too. Maybe it was at a playground?
One dangerous place to leave your children. have never been inside them, even though they are so close to our village.
It must have taken an extremely long time to build structures of this scale.
People had way too much time on their hands.
Odd ruins. I wonder what they might have originally been built for.
There's hidden treasure, too. Maybe it was, I don't know, a playground?
One dangerous place to leave your children.
Here we go.
There's more dust than air.
You said it. Let's leave this place ASAP.
Only after we found its treasure, you mean.
I'm getting tired.